Greetings. Hope you're having a great Thursday. Lee Harder, editor of the Times and Democrat, with a briefing on what you can find in today's print and online editions of the TND, and of course at thetnd.com. You'll read all about the honors that were bestowed upon top teachers and other service personnel with Orangeburg County School District. You'll also find out that there's been progress made on when middle and high school students will be returning to campus. Those are both headliners on A1 and at thetnd.com. The school board previews and election previews continue today. We look at Calhoun County's race, where veteran trustee, Gary Porth is facing a challenge. Okay, also you read today about OC Tech receiving a clean audit. Over in sports, you'll see where Trevor Lawrence, no surprise, is headlining the honors for the ACC at midseason. And you'll also learn how South Carolina is getting what it considers some much needed help at receiver with the NCAA clearing Jalen Brooks to play actually beginning this Saturday against LSU. At thetnd.com, watch for our DigiCs. We'll have a few of those on there. And we look ahead to Friday's reports on the Orangeburg Touchdown Club meeting and much more. Have a good day.